So that's the motor firing up. Motor sounds amazing. It fires up first crank as long as this light turns off.
Let's go through it.
Inside is just beautiful.
So the lady that owned this previously, she took pretty good care of the car. And I'm assuming she did a lot of services under here, and I'll see what I have in our records, but she serviced it quite frequently, and she drove this thing pretty much daily for many, many years, so she was just a local lady here. I mean, it's rare that you even see this intact. Normally, it's all ripped apart, and the engine bay is obviously really clean. It sounds just like a diesel should. No overheating. No rust in any of these spots. You see here, this is a car that came locally. It didn't come from the East Coast or anything. That's how the oil looks. So it doesn't vibrate a crazy amount. It's just typical, I think, for a diesel of this year and this miles. And then I didn't see any rust under here when I had the battery out. It's pretty calm. It doesn't shake up any more than the usual diesel would. But the motor on this thing, I think, is real solid.
There's no rust in here. It looks actually very good. Tool kit's in here. And it's bag, I think. It's complete tool kit, jack, tire, rim. Okay, this window works excellent. They go up surprisingly well. I've had a lot of diesels and the windows do not roll up or down this quick. So the lady must have changed the mechanism, because you will not see this very frequently in a diesel. Let's see this one. So all the windows as of right now are working as they should, including the sunroof. And they're not hesitating, they work very well. Radio works.
He said our democracy is under attack. Here's cut two.
Heater. Let's see how that works. Oh, that's warming up. I'll show you guys more. This is for the new tires. That it has new Michelin tires. Here are the receipts. Obviously, once you get it on the highway, I can go 80 miles an hour with ease. Motor feels very good. Once you're on the highway, it's beautiful. The brakes are in excellent shape. I mean, these things are, they feel like a new car brakes. I don't know if she just did the brakes on them or something, but as soon as you touch on those brake pedals, it's touchy. It's nice. I mean, the steering's pretty tight. I mean, it doesn't feel too wonky. This is the third book. She kept it. I mean, I've never seen something this detailed in the proper way in the books at the dealership. This car seems like it was always just serviced at the dealership strictly. And all that Stahl's motor. I mean, it's a local car, which also is really cool. It's been local its whole life. And here it is. This is the third book. These are the new tires, owner's manual. And this is the stamp.